All right. Who put my gavel in Jell-O? That's great. Well done, somebody. Are you going to do something about this?
Well, who committed the crime, Mr. Judgy Judge?
Mutter and fodder always said that I was destined to become a judge someday. So yes, I purchased a gavel in preparation for that eventuality. I'm just glad he didn't put my robe in Jell-O.